dive into the mystical world of Elden Ring as I embark on an epic journey to conquer all 15 DLC dungeons featured in the Shadow of Erdtree expansion. In this video, I'll explore each dungeon's unique challenges, hidden treasures, and formidable bosses, providing you with valuable insights and tips to enhance your gameplay. Whether you're a seasoned Tarnished or a newcomer to the lands between, this comprehensive guide will help you master every aspect of each dungeon. Join me as I uncover the secrets of the Shadow of Erdtree and triumph over the darkness. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more exciting content on Shadow of the Erdtree and beyond.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Rivermouth Cave. It's hidden away right in the top corner of the Elek Riverbed. You'll need to descend to the lowest level of Gravesite Plain to reach it, and you can get to it either by following the route to get to the Cerulean Coast, or by descending down the large stone slabs in the cliff from the Temple Town ruins in the ancient ruins of Rau.
Thank you.
The Southern Nameless Mausoleum is found in the Southern Shore region, on an island that can only be accessed through an underground cave. The entrance to the cave is on the mainland shore just southeast from the Cerulean coast west side of Grace, on a ledge behind and below the large dead tree.
Yeah.